Mel B has gone under the knife to cut her ex-husband's name from her body. The former Spice Girl, who wed film producer Stephen Belafonte in 2007, had a tattoo down her side that read, "Stephen, till death do us part, you own my heart." But after their bitter separation this year, Mel, 42, has taken the drastic action to close the final chapter on a toxic relationship. She added, "Even though I've taken steps to remove Stephen's name, the domestic abuse will forever remain with me." Mel was so desperate to put the past behind her that she chose the op rather than a lengthy lasering process. After filing for divorce in March, the couple became locked in a custody battle over 6-year-old daughter Madison. But along with that came allegations of a catalogue of domestic abuse Mel claimed to have suffered at Belafonte's hands. She said he threatened violence to stop her leaving him and locked her in a bedroom to prevent her from calling 999 after she attempted suicide. She also claimed he forced her into threesomes with random women which he secretly recorded. Belafonte strongly denies the allegations. He said, "Someone set me up to look like a bad guy,